I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason.
That's right. A pretty good slag assault rifle. I really think I'm gonna like spec into some of the assault rifle skills for Axton, just because I wanna see if. I think I'm just gonna need extra bonuses for certain weapons, even though assault rifles really aren't that strong. I'm just gonna have to use like Torg assault rifles and Slag assault rifles, and. Because he gets a lot of bonuses for assault rifles, so. I wouldn't say, well, maybe not a lot, but he gets increased magazine size with them. Then he gets increased damage and fire rate with non-elemental guns. So if I use, like, flat-off non-elemental assault rifles, I'll get magazine size, I'll get damage and fire rate bonuses. I think any little edge I can get for one particular weapon class I'm gonna need. Yeah, this is the little thing I found. You can take the money that's on this poker table. And like lights it up after you touch it. Understand why he takes it either, because he doesn't seem to need it for anything. And then he, we end up killing him. I don't understand why he takes it either. Yeah. After the first playthrough, you can access your locker.
Great! Just let me get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a bully mog. Onward, seeing eye minion! Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. I'll just assume you didn't see that.
Tell me what to do, woman.
That is the only place you will be safe.
I'll just be slagging stuff. Okay, we don't need to slag this stuff here. Sniper rifle max ammo relic. You want it? It's not agonizing, man. It's fun. We dominate this game so much that we don't even need to use the weapons. Where you gotta look at it.
Sanctuary.
DAW slag assault rifle. Pretty badass, isn't it?
Great! Now get me out of here before more bully mons arrive!
Hey kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
I got a Vladov Corrosive level 28 sniper rifle. If you want it. I've also got a level 26 Jacobs assault rifle, if you want that. It's in Jacobs, so it's one shot for every trigger pull. Semi-auto. Damn, he is dry humping the hell out of me. Where's the Hornet? The Hornet he's gonna inevitably drop. He either drops a white pistol or the one that's the only two things he drops.
I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull. Optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock in Lyersburg can fix me up. I'm on
got some help here.
Lyersburg's on the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's say we cut through it, chum. Hyperion Tech, child's play. And open!
Intruders detected. Locked door.
I've spotted help.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
I'm using the Singularity right now. Corrosive. Yeah. Like the Singularity part of it. Really kind of need a fire one for this, all this early stuff. Jacob shotgun. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, perfect for Gage, huh? Do a white and green playthrough with Gage. No thanks. Oh yeah.
Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier is run by a
man. Yeah, good birthday.
The jump kept me as a torture plaything for a few months.
Good celebrated birthday anyway. Nothing yet. Well, her mom and dad were camping, so. Would my mom get me? Oh, I don't know. It's supposedly coming in a box. I mean, my birthday's until the 11th, so. Yeah, because I got drilled next weekend. Yeah. She's got family day on the 13th, though, so. She's coming to that. Yeah. It's Sunday.
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight.
No, I'm pretty sure. Gotta be Hammerlock. Go through all this dialogue for the 50th time.
Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a bag.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service. I came out here to research the Bully Mongs for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way.
She got me the, she got me this headset, and she got me, Amazon Fire TV stick, and she got me, it turns, like, any TV into a smart TV. It's kind of like a Roku or any of those other things. Little boxes, yeah, except it's just a stick, and it's like a 4-inch long stick, plugs into a HDMI port, so it's real small. You can take it with you once you set it up, and you can, it wirelessly connects to networks, and it's got access to everything like a Roku does, plus some other things, but obviously Amazon Instant Video. Any other Amazon stuff and Netflix and all that stuff. It's a pretty neat little thing. It was only like $40 too. And then she got me a couple shirts. I always need shirts, so. She like put the gift receipts in there too. I'm like, yeah, like I'm gonna take these back. I'm like, unless it says like. Unless you get me a t-shirt that says, like, I'm a girl, I'm not taking it back, you know? I'm not some, like, clothes aficionado that I'm like, no, I will not wear this. It's too ugly.
Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter!
A white shield, it's like, not bad. Oh, it's out of level. Jeez, difference.
Clint and I had a gentleman.
You want to do the side mission along as we're, since we're here?
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter.
I'm gonna take the graveyard, and I'll take the underground here.
And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Torque shotgun. And torque SMG or torque assault rifle too.
Monks will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
Bad hair dead if I don't want to do. Shield of Favors is like 8,000 XP. What's the story mission? Story mission 16. And we just press on. You want that shotgun?
Feeling overburdened by money.
I got a relic for shotgun damage.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
12% extra shotgun damage. You want that? Okay. I don't know why I'm using that corrosive one when I had a... Oh. I got a lobbed incendiary singularity, so that should help kill all these dudes.
Tough decision.
Welcome to my humble shop. Caveat emptor. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. Welcome, customer.
Oh, class mod, nice.
Obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.
Ooh, adaptive shield. You want that adaptive shield? I'm running a 25, level 25 absorb. Only does 16%. Alright. Once I hit 30, I got a bunch of weapons I've been holding.
I'll ask you for Dad. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get your part. My Dad? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Protect me, Squire!
Wanna meet my girlfriend?
Thank you.
Pierce. How much XP is it?
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought.
Oh, 4,000 an hour? Okay. It's only 4,000 XP. That's not a whole lot.
Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even
We're
worse.
Killing everything pretty good right now. I just, that hair, that one up in the town is real easy. It's good. Get a little bit of extra XP. Good pistols. Good pistols you might want. It's all level 30 stuff. Got one of your Malawan pistols in there, I know you love them.
And open.
Take that Torg one. I don't want the others.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about? It's not a sculpture.
Yeah. Oh shit. I just heard it. I didn't know where it was.
Mud Stallion says hello.
Help!
It's Boo Boo!
Light the fuses, bitches!
Yeah. Did we get the little guy already? Okay. Yeah, he went fucking flag. Did he really? I'm telling you, what a bunch of this game's freaking assholes. Yeah, yeah. Let's give them another one. Maybe they didn't understand. Oh my god, man. I'm doing nothing with this freaking gun.
Oh, wow.
You already pick it up. I just want to catch it on the stream that we got it. I don't need to hold on to it. I just want to catch it that we got it on the video. Let's say if you want legendaries, guys, play white and green. Use only white and green weapons, and the game just gives you legendaries like crazy.
Wasn't so hard.
You want to keep it? Nah, I'm not a big fan of the bonus package. Yeah, I am gonna use it with my Salvador though, because I got a homing one that's times 10. So when he double throws, it's gonna be 40 freaking grenades. I'm gonna check this case over here. See if there's anything in here. Legendary bitch. There's a green Vladov sniper rifle, level 30. Yeah. Upgrade over your last one I gave you. I think that was just 28, right? Wow, okay.
You fellas meet the missus?
This gun is past its usefulness. I think that one might end them fast too. It might be, because they do good damage. I really didn't just shoot and like went between his legs. Yeah, he was like, he was too scared. He saw his buddies getting shredded, so he's like, screw this, I'm just waiting right here. Maybe they'll run past. Nothing but level 30 weapons left. Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm like two or three kills away. I was hoping those rats would do it. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye. Jeez, I'm thinking about like crazy. There we go. Oh, that was nice. I threw it up there and it literally bounced off of that tire that's on that pole and then came back down to me. Fuck. There's no much I hate in Model 1 sniper rifles. Ooh, nice.
Wanna meet my girlfriend? Another sentry kill!
God, the guy's right in front of me. Hit me. Hit him. Fuck's sake. Yeah, for real. You sit there and mess around the vending machine while Super Badass walks around. good if my turret didn't run out. Turret ran out at a real bad time. Theodore shotgun. In that chest. Oh, gun case, it's over there. Really?
I don't die so easy.
My health regen, let's do something here. God, what's a brother gonna do to get a grenade? Sucks. There's a flat off pistol when you need it.
Auto gun deployed.
A nice little Vladoff fire pistol would be perfect right now.
Present for ya.
Oh my god. Ugh.
Tossing the little lady.
Come on.
Best
Yeah, with the wall, the pictures on the wall, yeah. Yeah.
Take your time, old pal. Standing on immobile platforms. I ascend!
I mean, all I have to slag is a sniper rifle. I'm contemplating buying that white grenade mod at lobbed singularity, because all I have is incendiary singularity. I don't think he's gonna hurt him at all. But it might hurt his boys. Alright. I'm just gonna, I'll try and use explosive damage.
Let me know if anything touches your eye.
Kind of adaptive.
Come on out, Flip! Your claptrap unit has returned!
He also, like, when he catches on fire, he's like immune. Slag. Oh my god, what was that? Hit by some crazy shit out of nowhere and doing tons of damage to me. Fuck. I should have just slagged him with my sniper rifle. I think that was like 30% chance to slag, but. Wow, he didn't heal?
No.
What the f- Turret, kill him. Corrosive spike damage shield. Well, we don't fight bots for a while. I'm gonna hang on to it though, it might be good. Might still be relevant when we start fighting bots. Sucks that my that this headset takes up one of the USB ports. That charger thing I have for my controllers takes up two USB ports, so I have to pull that out in order to plug the headset in. It'd be nice if the PlayStation 4 had a USB in the back. Just leave it hooked up to the back and use the ones in the front for the charger.
Darn it.
A man named Scooter controls these Ketcheride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Ketcheride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
Turret out!
Jesus, come on, I was a mile away from that bomb.
Throwing grenade!
Oh, really?
Present for ya! Come and get it!
Get real. Good lord, with the grenades!
Just attach the adapter onto the Ketcheride, and I'll get you a free car.
Legendary in the case. Oh, really? Nice. That's all right. Can't use it anyway.
Healing hypo.
Healing over, burden my mind.
Executing phase shift.
Down.
Wait a moment while I hack the Ketcheride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco. A pimentaco in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car. Real termer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down Handsome Jack and lived.
Sometimes I do madness. You're so unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can.
Ah, dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity!
Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks. Hold up. You're a Vault Hunter. Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Really?
Oh. So you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter like you. Until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese. Priest back to Sanctuary, you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Reese is in trouble?
Stop telling me what to do. Remember that time we listened to you and you said the vault was full of loot? Doing anything to him. Really? Get fucking real, dude. Mm-hmm. You know, like fucking Warren Moon comes back and throws back, and I'm moving to the right and it still hits me. Crock of shit. I'm gonna steal his relic, even though I don't really want to wear it. I'm gonna wear it anyway. This is a slag rocket launcher. Level 32. Malawan. It's Malawan. I don't know what it is about Borderlands 2, man. Just cannot snipe. It's fucking pre-sequel. I'm sniping like crazy. Like, never find their fucking head. I don't know if they move a hell of a lot more or what. It's fucking ridiculous. Oh my god, really? Jeez.
A vault hunter? Didn't think I rated that much of a rescue. One of those psychos ran off with the power.
Yeah.
Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary. I'm just gonna take it. Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. That's what he really wanted.
Take this!
You've got an area waypoint. Sometimes the AI can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on the minimap. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Sanctuary today, at least. Get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get here. Welcome to the Crimson Raid. Oh, damn it. I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
Yeah. These annoying fuckers.
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault. Get it quick. Roland's echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
Ward!
To see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I had to...
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.
Let me get the gate.
Good. That ought to last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need... Jessup!
Crap. I mean, darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary.
Hyperion, I heard all of you robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines to come for me once Roland went missing. Now if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son of a bitch! Turn this city into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this iridium here, too. Well, let's head to the center of town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock.
You can buy the last cell from Earl's Black Market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once. Yeah, the whole car. Just like with a fork.
Bandits of Sanctuary! I hear a new Vault Hunter.
Roland said we got-
Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third-degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly!
Guns, guns, guns!
Or not. Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you. Vault Hunter, what's up?
Hey, soldier. hearing this? I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
Nice. Sword shield. You been doing the slots? Are you in there playing the slots?
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
No legendaries?
I don't know.
No, Seraphs?
Looks like it works to me.
I was playing with Wilhelm, just messing around, clearing missions out. He's level 70 and all. And I went up to a machine, and there's a Fatale in there. And I was like, oh, sweet, a Fatale. And it was $24 million. And the worst part is it was level 68. I'm like, well, I'd pay 24 mil if it was level 70, but why am I going to pay $24 million for a 68? It's $24 million. Get real. I'm ready to go whenever you... No. Labor Day. Holiday. So I'm supposed to get yesterday off anyway, so it just moves to Tuesday. Ooh, nice. Yep. Did like 6 or 8 pulls there and got 12 iridium. Frostburn Canyon, fire. Behind the machines, that's where Savage Lee spawns. One of the places. And fight him there, and then you can take a car and come over and fight him in his normal spot. But he doesn't always spawn behind the machines.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or just follow the screaming.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my voice breaks,
I'm so fucking inaccurate.
He's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
Wow, and this thing sucks. Level 35s, dude.
Has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rule the goddamn day and mess with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Stop it!
Time. You're done.
Loot Goon's alive. Damn it. Fucking hit twice. At least they got some rockets.
Everything looks so good.
What do we got here?
Some health here. Oh, let me midget.
Secrets.
Pros and cons to each.
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Look at me with that double.
I've had such a hard time getting crits in Borderlands 2. I don't know why.
It's killing time!
Yeah. Fucking loot goon. He's like moonwalking after you. Turret's got him. Turret's got him. He crumbled it like fucking paper mache. Look at that, doing that 36 and 37 trickle damage though for my spike shield. That'll take him down. Ugh.
Get ready to feel my fingers in
blood. Ugh. I was already like running towards you when he jumped. Taking the blood off pistol. You can have a shotgun. What level is that pistol? 34. God, I'm gonna wait forever. This SMG, if I just had like a decent fire SMG, I'd be sad, but this Hyperion one sucks. Isn't there like weapons chests over here? I know there's that one down the ground. There one, yeah. Oh no, that's ammo.
Toss it around!
Where are you at? On the left side? Oh. Damn it! Alright, cool. Any freaking sniper ammo, it's the only thing I got that can slide. Oh, a slag Malawan SMG, but not till I'm 34. That's a great weapon. Hyperion sniper rifle, you interested? White. Oh, get real. You're fine. We already cleared out up top, so. I don't think so. I think it was just ammo. Grenade over here on the ground. Gonna be interesting.
This is it, the Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Take this!
Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
girlfriend?
Third a second. Oh shit, here he comes. Glitched out. Him.
Nice.
It's amazing how good something like that looks. Yeah. I'm
with the raiders like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The bloodshots grabbed him. cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
You're gonna be
Hold it!
You tell me!
You're on fire. Golly. Like fucking five armored guys over here.
Thank you.
What? Oh, come on. Four super badasses, really? Actually, six, because there was two in the first round. Oh, come on. Down again. Down again. Right there on their fucking doorstep. Do some sides after this one.
Thanks. Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome. Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing. Well, ex-boyfriend. Before the bloodshots grabbed, Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary, the city in one piece. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real...
With pieces of my turrets all over the floor. Stronghold, yeah. We should be at least like 33, 34 before we try that. Time for legendary.
Wow.
Whoa.
Don't have too much fun.
Okay. That's cool. Yeah, what time are you off? Around the same time? What time you come home? Oh, you don't? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Well, I'm probably not gonna wake up till like 10 and get some stuff done. I'll shoot you a text probably sometime around lunch. Alright, man. Later.